Hi. So, this is this new app, Run Rich 3D. All you have to do is collect money. Oh, wow. Use this song that I found perfect for this gameplay video. I'm pretty sure this is gonna get copyrighted for this video. Thieves in a way. Please stop giving me a stupid commercial. I won. Ooh. Start with this one. This must be the, I don't know what kind of room this is. And this is must be the exercising room. Just all you have to do is just get the money, avoid the thieves. Okay, now it's starting to make me angry, commercials. Yeah, here are all these right choices. Millionaire. I won. Let's play again. Avoid these thieves. Make it then. Oh, don't grab the alcohol. Get the key. Ah. I won. Wait a minute, let me figure something out. Game's already activated? Avoid? Uh-oh. Time for the house upgrade. Oh, I suppose this is the decor room, and this is I guess this is a restroom, and this must be the kitchen, dining, I don't know. Let's try this again. stop giving me a commercial. Yes. Up at 3 chest. Uh-huh. Ooh, new skin. What's never included in Annoying Orange's video of this gameplay, it's the skins. Next scene. Now you're rich. Uh-oh. Oh, those thieves are always getting away. University is actually better than gaming. God dang it, you grabbed that alcohol. Or is that wine? God dang it, you grabbed it again. This must be the clothing room. And this must be the bar, I guess. Rich. I won. Got a house upgrade? This must be the playroom. Avoid the what Orange calls giggle juice. Guess I want another. Wow. Oh, this must be the backyard. Oh, you gambled again. School, university, work. You're a millionaire. Yes, did it. Rewards. Money is always fine. I guess this is it for the Running Rich game. And, you know, this gives me an inspiration of a story from Rags to Riches. Yeah. I think this gives me an idea of a story. Although I did turn on the airplane mode just to get rid of the advertisements from running. So yeah, I got these three scripts and one, like this, is finished. Like a few days ago. If you want to see what I'm working on, I have it in a, you know... Oh, gotta get that in inserted. So, if you want to see what I'm working on, I really have to, you know, link into my channel thing. If you go to my channel, you will see this channel right here. And when you go to the links, you can click see what I'm working on, and then you will see what I'm working on. So, yeah, anyways, I got a lot of stuff I'm working on, like, I don't know. And I guess I'll see you in the next, gaming video, or in the next video where I started animation on. Bye.